The Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs today approved the implementation of Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana for 2021 and 26 with an outlay of ₹93,068 crore. The Cabinet has also approved central support of ₹37,454 crore to state and ₹20,434.56 crore of debt servicing for loan availed by central government for irrigation development during the scheme 2016 and 21. Total additional irrigation potential creation targeted during 2021 and 26 under Accelerated Irrigation Benefit Program is 13.88 lakh hectare. The scheme is targeted to provide additional 4.5 lakh hectare irrigation under Har Khet Ko Pani. The Cabinet has also approved a paradigm shift in funding for rejuvenation of water bodies in both rural and urban areas from 25% to 60%. Completion of watershed projects covering 49.5 lakh hectare rain-fed or degraded lands to bring additional 2.5 lakh hectare under protective irrigation. These decisions are an exemplary step towards better irrigation system in the country.